Hi, I'm Peggy Kay. Today I'm going to show you how to set up AdSense for your blogger blog. Note that if you created your AdSense account from YouTube or AdMob, you need to upgrade the hosted account to AdSense for Content before you can place ads on your own website or blog. If you have a full AdSense account rather than a hosted AdSense account, you can generate the AdSense ad code in your AdSense account and then paste it into an HTML JavaScript gadget in your blogger blog's layout. You do need to link your blogger account to your AdSense account if you want to be able to set AdSense gadgets or configure ads and the blog post gadget.
To monetize your blogger blog with AdSense, sign into your blogger account, switch to your blog, and click Earnings on the left menu. If your blog is not yet eligible to use in an application for AdSense, you'll see how to qualify for AdSense on your Earnings tab. Click that for more information. That links to information in the AdSense Help Center explaining the eligibility requirements. Read all that information very carefully. Because you will be applying for a hosted AdSense account, you should not use the Sign Up for AdSense button on this page, unless your blog already has a custom domain. When your blogger blog is eligible to be linked to an AdSense account, you will see an orange Sign Up for AdSense button on your blog's Earnings tab. Before linking AdSense to your blog, do be sure to carefully review all of the AdSense program policies. To link AdSense to your blogger blog, click the orange Sign Up for AdSense button. That will open the Welcome to AdSense page where you have two options. Click Yes to use the Google account that you're already signed into, or click Create or Use Another Account to use a different Google account. Just keep in mind that if you have an existing AdSense account, you need to sign in to that account and not apply for a second AdSense account. On the next screen, you can confirm that your blog URL is correct and that your email username is correct. If you are linking your blog to an existing AdSense account, you'll see a button to confirm the association. Otherwise, if you're applying for AdSense, you'll see a Save and Continue button. If you're applying for a new AdSense account, the next step will ask you to enter your personal information. Once the process is complete, you'll see a congratulations screen. Click the Continue button to finish the setup process. That will open your blog's Earnings tab, where you can customize your AdSense ad display settings. No ads will show until your application is approved, but they need to be enabled for your application to be reviewed. You can also choose a basic layout for the ads on your blog. Note that if you're using a new blogger theme, you may not see this Ad Setup for Blog section. Instead, you can choose the option to customize further in Advanced Ad Setup to go to your blog's layout. To configure where the ads appear on your blog, open your blog's layout. To configure the ads between posts, click the Edit button for your blog post gadget. When you configure the blog post gadget, you can choose whether to show ads between posts, how often the ads show between posts, and the ad format and colors. You can also add an AdSense gadget by clicking the Add a Gadget link. From the list of gadgets, select AdSense. In the AdSense gadget, you can configure the ad format and colors. When you're done, click Save. Remember that it's up to you to make sure that the placement of ads on your blog complies with the AdSense ad placement policies. You can review those policies in the AdSense Help Center. To check the status of your AdSense application or to see your earnings, sign in to your AdSense account.
If you found this video helpful, click my channel icon to subscribe for more tips and updates.